So, Dad, you told us about the black and tans and the evictions that took place over the years. But what's the significance of this particular spot here?
There was 11 families evicted all around St. Bridges as well. They had small holes and they couldn't pay their rent. So the black and tans had the power then from the British government to evict them. So they evicted them and they had nowhere to go. So they landed here on this plot of ground and they got stones there from McCain's quarry and built little huts into the in against that rock you're looking at there. And they lived there for some number of years and then they're scattered out all over the place in different counties and that, you know. But that was the story of the black and tans. And their land was given up then to local big farmers in that area. And the big farmers got bigger, they're still there today.